Hello guys, welcome back to Concrete Elbow. King of the Table 13 is happening on December 14th. If you want to watch it live, make sure you buy the pay-per-view. Links in the description below. So Neil Pickup just posted a clip of one of his Eddie Hall arm wrestling training videos. Neil is putting the full footage for members only, so if you want to check out the full version, join Arm Wars as a membership. Anyways, I was thinking that 8 weeks is not going to be enough for Eddie to absorb all the information from Neil, but looks like I'm wrong. Just solely from this short less than 2 minute clip of Neil teaching Eddie, you can see that right now, Eddie moves so much better compared to that first video on Eddie's channel that many of you probably have seen already. In fact, I can't believe I'm saying this, Eddie now moves better on the table than Brian Shaw. Check out this hook that Eddie did, looks really smooth, doesn't it? Neil is doing an absolutely magnificent job here. Brian is in a big trouble now.